दिस इज़ आस मोहम्मद खान एंड आई वेलकम यू विद टूडे सेगमेंट स्टूडेंट. टूडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट एनी लीडर. येस इट इज़ द एनी लीडर डैट कम्स आफ्टर द एस्कल मैंथीज ग्रुप एंड अबाउट द एस्कल मैंथीज और निमेटोडा वी हैव डिस्कस स्टूडेंट. नाउ दिस वर्ड एनी लीडर इज जनरेटेड फ्रॉम ए लेटिन वर्ड एंड वट इज इट. इट इज एनलस. एनलस मीन्स रिंग. लीडोज मीन्स फॉर्म. मीन्स द लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स और द एनिमल्स डेट आर फाउंड इन द रिंग फॉर्म आर नोन एज एनिलिड्स स्टूडेंट एंड द फाइलम इज नोन एज एनिलिडा. दे आर फाउंड इन मोस्ट हैबिटेट. इन विच हैबिटेट दे आर फाउंड? इन मोस्ट terrestrial habitat means the habitat that is found near the water sources. They are found there. Means most of the animals they are found near the aquatic habitat. And they are also found in the aquatic habitat. So in both type of habitat they are found, aquatic as well as terrestrial habitat. Now we come on the next. Their body is elongated, means they have the more length then breathe. With this their body is cylindrical. Why are they cylindrical? Because they have the triploblastic germinal layers. Means ectoderm, mesoderm and endoderm are found in them. And their body is segmented. It is the most important characteristic that they have. Means their body is segmented. In their body, there are the segments are found, student. These type of segments are found. And due to that, they are known as annelids. Annelids means they have the ring-like structure around their body. And with this, they are triploblastic. I have taught you about this, that they have the ectoderm, endoderm and mesoderm. With this they have the bilateral symmetry. We can easily divide them into two equal parts, so we can say they have the bilateral symmetry. With this they have two coelom. What they have? They have two coelom, two body cavity they have. With this, what important characteristic they have? They have the well-developed digestive organs, and with the help of that they do the digestion. Next is respiration. They do the respiration with the help of skin or gills. Means if they are found inside the water, then they do the respiration with the help of gills. If they are found inside the soil, then they do the respiration with the help of their moist skin, student. Now we come on the some finger-like small projections are found around their body, and what we call them? We call them appendages. So with the help of appendages, they do the movement. They do the movement means they move from one place to another with the help of appendages, student. With this, for the excretion means for the removal of waste material, what they have the particular structure. Those structure is known as nephridia. You will learn this. What they have nephridia. Means the and all the annelids, they do the excretion with the help of which organ? They do the excretion with the help of nephridia. With this, which mode of reproduction they have? They have sexual reproduction. And like the flowers, student, like the flowers, they have the both type of living organisms or the animals. Means they are unisexual or bisexual. And if they are bisexual, means the male and female reproductive organ is found in a same living organism or the animals, those are known as hermaphrodite animals, or we also call it bisexual. Means like the earthworm is an example of bisexual animals. Means male and female reproductive organs are found in the same animal like the earthworm. That's why we can say that they are bisexual in nature. And which mode of reproduction they have? They have sexual mode of reproduction. Now we come on the examples. Nereids. Nereids is the example of annelids. With this Hydrnereida, that is in our India, it is also known as joke, and generally it is found in the ponds. So Hydrnereida is another example. With this earthworm is the common example of any lead student. Now we come, after this we will come on the next largest group of kingdom Animalia. What is it? It is arthropod. Student, now we will discuss about arthropoda. Student, arthropoda, it is the phylum that belongs from the insect, so we can also call it the insect phylum. And now what is mean of arthropoda? This arthropoda is word is generated from a Latin word. Arthro means jointed, poda means legs, means the animals that have the jointed legs come in this category. Next is, they are found in all the habitat, and especially if they are found in the terrestrial habitat, then they are found in dark area. Student, in dark area they are found. With this, they are found in all the habitat, means aquatic habitat, in air, aerial habitat, in terrestrial habitat, in all the habitat they are found. They have the exoskeleton, means it is the group of the animals that have the exoskeleton, and their exoskeleton is made up of cartilage. Student, cartilage means they have the cartilaginous wings, feathers, or exoskeleton they have. With this, they have the bilateral symmetry, means we can divide their body into two equal parts. Like here I have drawn one diagram of house fly. We can divide the house fly into two equal parts, means we can divide it into two halves. That's why we can say it has the bilateral symmetry, means the animals that come in the category of phylum, they have the bilateral symmetry. With this, they are triploblastic, means they have the three germinal layers, ectoderm, endoderm, and mesoderm. Their body is also segmented, means we can divide their body into head, throat, and abdomen. And in this, there are the segments are found in their abdomen. In their abdomen, there are the segments, means the rings like structures are found. So we can say that they have the segmented body. With this, they have the jointed legs, means the name that we use for this phylum arthropoda, this name is generated from the jointed legs, means they have the jointed legs, means their leg is joint. Now we come on the next. They have the reduced cilium they have. Student, means their cilium size is minimized. Next is, they have the open circulatory system. What is the mean of open circulatory system? Student, means they don't have the blood vessels, they directly supply their blood into their cells, means they have the open circulatory system. With this, the respiration that they do with the help of trachea. Student, trachea word you learn. And for the excretory system, they have the particular organs, and those organs are known as Malpighian tubes. You will learn this. Like annelida do the excretion with the help of nephridia, and they do the excretion with the help of Malpighian tubes. With this, there are other insects like the crab or prawn, they do the excretion with the help of green glands. Student, green glands. Now we come on the next. They also have the eyes, like in this how the house flies you can see. What are these? These are the half eyes. And which type of eyes they have? They have compound eyes. मीन्स दे डोंट हैव द जनरल लाइट स्पोर्ट, दे हैव द कंपाउंड आइज लाइक अस. विद दिस देयर सेक्सेस आर सेपरेट, मीन्स दे आर फाउंड इन बोथ मेल एंड फीमेल. एंड आफ्टर द रिप्रोडक्शन दे शो द मेटामोरफोसिस, मीन्स एग इज कन्वर्टेड इन टू लार्वा, लार्वा इज कन्वर्टेड इन टू कैटरपिलर, एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ द यंग वन इंसेक्ट वी गेट. नाउ वी कम ऑन द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑल द इंसेक्ट्स. नाउ यू कैन लर्न द नेम ऑफ द इंसेक्ट्स एंड यू कैन टेल मी द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ इट. इट यस टेल मी बट आर द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द आर्थ्रोपोडा. यस हाउस फ्लाई, स्कॉर्पियो, मॉस्किटो एंड क्रैब, प्रान. क्रैब एंड प्रान आर फाउंड आर द इंसेक्ट्स डेट आर फाउंड इन सी वाटर और द मैराइन वाटर दे आर फाउंड. सो ऑल द इंसेक्ट्स कम इन द कैटेगरी ऑफ आर्थ्रोपोडा स्टूडेंट. सो टूडे वी हैव डिस्कस्ड टू इम्पोर्टेंट फाइलम. फर्स्ट इज एनिलिडा, सेकेंड इज आर्थ्रोपोडा. नाउ यू विल ट्राई टू कवर दीज फाइलम. थैंक यू वेरी मच एंड हैव ए नाइस डे.